And now we're on our third discussion point under academic achievement, and that is high maintenance and diligence. And that means that you're shooting for your top grades through hard work, you press for success in the future, and you keep your mind on your GPA or your grade point average, and particularly your cumulative grade point average, which is your grade averages each time you move up to your next grade level. Now, thought number one, keep a high level mentality, or how you think in your mind. Don't be low-minded or gutter-minded. Sometimes we just cannot have academic achievement, or we can't even have success in life because we're thinking about a whole bunch of junk and mess all the time. All that does is mess your mind up, and that's why we try to talk about things like not doing drugs and alcohol, because that's what some people do to get high. But we're not talking about getting high. We want you to aspire to be high. We want you to aspire to be higher. Squash the concepts of being dumb and stupid, which is something that people do say. They will call you that, but a smart person don't have to worry about being distracted because somebody called them stupid or dumb. Just be smart. And so I want you to know that we don't want you to get high, don't want you to do drugs and alcohol. That includes cigarettes and e-vaping. And by the way, in case you didn't know, one e-vape cigarette is equivalent to 100 regular cigarettes. And guess what? They both have nicotine. So you still can get lung cancer. I'm just trying to tell you, I'm just keeping it for real. So what we want you to do, you have got to remember to be safe, but think high, have a good high level of thinking. Let's get out of this gutter-minded, low-thinking stuff. And my second thought is to always work hard. That's what diligence is. And working hard always pays off. Diligence produces better grades, and it gives you your best grade point average. And as you press for success, you're going to prove to be invaluable when you enter later into what we call the workforce or employment, even self-employment, or even if you want to start your own business and be what we call an entrepreneur. So I want you to know it's going to take some high maintenance to get some good results, but most of all, it's going to take some diligence, and you got to work hard. And that is how we can achieve better academic success.